Hi guys, Dave here from Big Jeepers Garage. Well, the time's come now to reveal the new project that we're starting soon. It's a 1989 Jeep Comanche pickup. Basically, it's a small unibody partial frame pickup truck made by Jeep with a 4.0 automatic, and it's in plain white. I'll go ahead and do a little bit of a walk around for you and show you some video of when we picked it up and when we unloaded it. It didn't go real well. The transmission was stuck in gear because the cable to the shifter was frozen from sitting. All right, here we go. So there you have it, 1989 Jeep Comanche pickup. It's not too bad, it's a little rough on the edges. It's actually a little bit worse than what I thought it was. If you have any comments, leave them below. If you liked it, click like. If you want to follow the project, click subscribe. Click the bell icon and it'll tell you as soon as I post a new video. All right, have a nice day.